Hello everyone, welcome to Healthy Looks for You. Before starting cooking, just take 5 minutes to think and plan your menu for the day. Let's get into the video of simple tips. Tip 1. Green vegetables. Add greens to your diet as it supports your immune system. Add a pinch of turmeric to the oil just before you start cooking green vegetables. This tip helps to keep your veggies green even after cooking. Tip number 2. Oversalt. We all face this problem when we are in a hurry to cook. If you add oversalt to your food, then add potato to the cooked food. This tip helps to keep your food less salty as potato sucks the extra salt. Tip number 3. Banana storage. Bananas help to improve digestion and banana peel treats the cracked hills. So cover the banana top with the aluminium foil if you want to store it. This tip helps to keep bananas fresh for a longer period. Tip number 4. Spices and pulses storage. Spices help to fight infections and pulses are a good source of vitamins. Add a bay leaf to the spices and pulses to keep them fresh for a long time. This tip helps to keep spices and pulses free from lumps and insects also. Tip number 5. Soft butter. Butter is very important for our bone development. Cut the butter into pieces and keep it outside as pieces soften faster than the whole box of butter. This tip helps you if you forget to keep the butter outside the fridge before usage. Enjoy your cooking with these simple tips. Thanks for watching.